Hey, what's going on, Tuff? Cody and Joe back for another Lucky Block Boss Challenge. Boss Challenge.
Boss Challenge.
No, Joe, don't do that.
I'm sorry, I tried my best.
I'm just kidding, I shouldn't do it either. Well, guys, welcome back to another Lucky Block Boss Challenge. And today we are taking on some sea monsters, Joe. We've heard there's Nessie, there's Bessie, there's Sessie, and then there's also...
Sassy. Why are there's Easter bunnies everywhere and they're dropping eggs?
Really?
Spawn eggs. Oh, that makes sense, I guess.
Joe?
Eggs.
Do you see what I'm wielding?
The Easter Bunny gave me something for Easter!
I found this!
You might need it!
Joe, this is my- Whoa! Jesus, Joe! No! Oh, God! Get rid of it! That's not what we're fighting today! So, guys-
Did you just kill all- You killed the bunnies.
Oh, whoops.
Never mind.
So we're going to be taking on some really cool mobs, the Sea Viper, the Water Dragon, the Sea Monster, and some Attack Squids. So, the Easter Bunny- No, stop! They're so annoying! They sound like airplanes!
I'm sorry. Alright, we need 64 lucky blocks.
Let's do this.
Give me that.
So we have 5 minutes, guys. If you don't know the rules for Lucky Block Boss Challenge, there's a link in the description where you guys can go check them out and debate some better rules. So I'm going to get this side now, Joe. Last episode, you had the other
eggs
side.
Eggs everywhere, bro.
They poop them out.
A Kyuubi. All right, I need to get out of creative.
A Kyuubi. Ooh, that's cool. Well, guys, Little Lizard, they're still on their vacation, so that's why they're not with us today. Also, we do want to say the public server is coming out very soon, guys. If you take a look... Actually, Joe, should we set a goal for today if they want to see some spoilers on it?
Definitely, yeah. Should we try and hit 3,000 likes for some Twitter spoilers?
Yeah, guys, let's do that, and we'll put some cool images out on Twitter telling you guys, you know, maybe when the beta's coming out, and also the spawn. But, Joe, let's jump right into this one. Are you ready?
Yep.
Wait, you won three in a row, Joe, I've heard.
I've won three in a row, yeah, and I need to put my watch on.
I haven't won for a
little bit. My watch is on upside down. Yeah, you haven't won for about a month. That's pretty embarrassing.
I gotta bring it back, man. I haven't really been noticing that. I've been having fun, though. It's, you know.
It's all good. It's all in good spirit. All right, you ready?
Yeah, place down your first block, because I did that.
All right, mine's down already. Three, two, one,
go. Oh, I got some beef. Sheep. I don't really need that.
Friggin' rainbow sheep.
Oh, my God.
Ain't nobody got time for
this. There's a wither,
Joe. Can you do slash puncher, please? Thank you. Got rid of my sheep.
Friggin' withers. What the?
Lucky sword!
No, yes. You got a lucky sword right off the bat.
Oh, and I got a beast.
Yeah, and a pearls, there we go. We need to bring this back, guys. We need to like, oh God, no, TNT. Apples, let me get the apples.
I've a feeling you're gonna win today. I've good faith in you.
You have good faith in me? Ah, I hope my mom has good faith in me.
I'm sure she does. She's a lovely lady.
Don't talk about my mom like that, Joe.
Oh, a pickaxe, that'll be perfect. Nice iron pickaxe.
Yes, there we go. Shoot. Okay, let me craft something. Okay. We should start off with wood as well, or sticks, at least.
Sticks? No, you can get sticks.
Yeah, but it's hard. Like, one. Get one stick, Joe.
You know, you can get, like, two.
Don't say that
You
ever.
Get two lucky blocks. Oh, no, TNT.
It just blew me up. How nice of a freaking lucky block.
Ah, no!
So today, guys, we also have the chance of spawning in a Kraken.
A Kraken? Oh, yeah, because of the Squiddly Diddlies.
The Squiddly Diddlies are the first tier.
Ooh, diamond pickaxe. Hello, cheeky.
I need some OP apples. You got some OP apples last time.
Yeah, I did.
It was not fair. What? Oh, God, no, llama! Yep, it's just... It killed me.
Rip. Oh, some wood. I'm going to take that. And loads of sticks. Danke. Ah, oh, lovely.
What's Danke mean, Joe?
Thank you in German.
Are you German?
Nope.
Get me out of here!
Oh, yes.
I just got launched. Fireworks. Oh my, look at the side of my map, bro.
Oh, rip.
Look at the state of this place.
We are allowed to use emerald weapons and stuff again today because we're using ore spawn. Oh, dude, no way.
What?
Lucky chest plate and lucky boots.
A giant. Bro, oh, I think you might destroy me.
And this could be like four in a row. And chickens that give you diamonds, the poop.
I'm going to be so sad if I kill all. I'm going to be so sad if that happens,
Uh-oh.
Joe.
Uh-oh.
What?
How did I not die? Oh, it's my lucky armor.
Come on, please, bring back. I can't see anything. I'm nauseous. I have milk. Awesome. There we go.
Milk's good. Milk's good for you. Keep you strong.
Yeah, I don't really need that.
It should give you a bit of a like a strength boost or like a defense boost, milk, because it makes your bones strong.
Oh, look at that! I survived the anvil attack, Joe.
You did?
Yeah.
Oh, so did I, because of my armor.
That's cool.
How did you survive it? Did you put a block up?
Alright, I'm gonna place a ton around like Little Lizard did. This is such a bad tactic. I'm gonna be the first one to be TNT.
Awful tactic. First person to get nothing. Uh oh.
Get me out of here.
Uh oh. Oh dear.
What?
GG. I fell out of the world.
Wow. That's unfortunate, yeah. Joe.
No, it's not. It's fortunate. That's massive misfortune.
Why is it always nighttime? Stop making it night, Joe.
I'm not. Oh, go be apples. GG. You've so lost. You've so lost.
Lucky sword. Come on. Where are you, lucky sword?
Armor wood.
Oh, some apples. Yes. Golden apples. That's what I needed. That's going to bring. I'm going to have diamond
bring
at least.
Oh, some plain apples.
Oh, God. No. It's creepers. Kill. Oh, God. They did it. They probably destroyed all my lucky blocks.
Did they really?
I don't
did
know.
You put them all down.
I put a lot of them around.
Uh-oh.
Oh, they're still there.
I survived.
Yes, a lucky sword, Joe!
Oh,
yes.
Damn.
Bring it back, baby.
Oh, a lucky pickaxe and a lucky axe. Kind of normal.
Joe, how's your day today, man?
It's been all right. What have I done today? Made a little thumbnails. I went shopping for like the first time in like a week. I was pretty much living on rice cakes. I just refused to go.
You have rice cakes there?
Yeah.
Is it something you guys eat a lot? I thought it was like a... I'm not sure if I'm racist or anything. I thought it was Japanese that have rice cakes.
I think they're like, I don't know, they're like what a lot of people eat for like to diet, but I mean I eat them as a snack, so it's not really dieting. And most people eat them as a meal.
Also, I didn't mean racist. What would that be? It would be like profiling, no? Stereotype.
Yeah, bad guesswork. I go with. Oh crap, how long have we got? We got like 10 seconds. I'm not even down.
Bro, I'm already done. Joe?
Alright, we did might have to... Oh, didn't we change it to 7 minutes?
No, you don't have them, dude. You gotta break them all at once, Joe.
Okay, I'll put them all down in a line.
You gotta do it. I wanna watch this.
Okay.
Please be TNT.
You ready?
Go.
One. Oh, lucky bone!
No, you twat! Go! Five, four, three, two, one, and poof.
There goes my lucky helmet. Damn.
Let's see what they would have been, Joe. Let's see what they would have been.
Wait, hang on.
Nothing good.
Amethyst.
You can't.
Bad.
No, you can't take it, though. You can't take it.
Is my helmet still here? I can't see anything.
Oh, don't worry. I'll fix that.
Thank you. You can't kill me. I'm too OP. Okay, maybe you can. All right, so now we got to craft all the stuff that we got.
Yes.
Hope you look pretty kitted out.
I get diamond. I don't really have any. I have enchantment table somewhere.
Do you have emeralds?
I have 7 levels. Emeralds, what?
You can use emeralds, remember, because it's ore spawn.
Oh, emeralds, they weren't as good, though, last time, people said.
Really? Not as good as diamond?
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, guys, we will be back once we are all decked out and good to go. Okay, so Joe is going to be going first. He's got the lucky armor there.
Aye, and a lucky sword and a lucky bow that just have arrows. Never mind. One day.
One day you'll get the arrows, man. Well, Joe could go for a four-peat. He could win four-peats. People
named Peters.
Pete. Yeah,
Peter from the Hunger Games.
No, Peter brought my brother. Not Peter.
Oh,
not Peter.
No, I don't want that.
No, well, thank you. We're going to do the traditional round system, and... let's get right into it, Buzz. You ready?
Alright. Yep.
Alright, I gotta go slash D.
You still got your armor on, but never mind. It's fine, you can stay here.
I slash D.
You slash D? You gave yourself the D. Okay.
3, 2.
I'm not gonna question it.
1.
I don't know where they're coming from now because you're invisible. Oh, what the hell? I can't see anything.
You can't?
No.
Okay. 2 coming at ya.
I can't see. What's going on? Oh, hello.
Do you have any milk, man?
Any milk? No.
I'll spawn
get any
them.
Water or anything.
Should I spawn them close to you?
Yeah,
you
please.
You some gold booties.
They're pretty easy to
1, 2, 3.
Wipe out. Get away from me.
Don't kill them, Joe.
Get away from me.
They want to be your
get
friends.
Out of my face.
We got 4 coming at you.
No.
Oh, Jesus,
uh-oh.
No. What?
No,
not
be.
Already. No, it can't be. Please just be regular rain.
It must be.
Oh, good luck, Joe.
Can we turn the rain off at least? Oh shit! No.
Well,
can we butcher him, please, before he picks me up?
Oh, you're one of him now, Joe. Joe, you're gone.
I'm dead.
You're,
I'm dead.
You're one of him. He's taking you.
I'm stuck in a block. I'm stuck in a block.
Oh.
I'm gonna take that as a win.
I will kill him.
I'm gonna take W.
No, let's kill him. All right, Joe. Now we have to jump right into it for the next round of the sea monster. Are you ready?
Okay, I'm ready. Let's spawn him in.
I'll toggle down.
Always ready.
Three, two, one. 75 health. The sea monsters. Oh, he's come such a news. Dirt man. Look at him go.
Oh, he does a lot of damage though. Considering
Herp.
He's gonna wreck you, bro.
Come on. I have a lot of enchants though, Joe.
You do? Oh, you managed to enchant?
Yeah. Okay, we got a sea monster and an attack squid. Oh, they fight.
They do? Oh, good.
Go oh, no, there we go. They're teaming up here.
Get away from me. Yeah, there's someone on the server. Might want to whitelist. Did you kill him?
Yeah. Oh, the sea monster's almost down, Joe.
There we go.
He's down. All right, we got a sea monster and then two little dudes. Oh, that's two sea monsters. I'll heal you.
Okay.
There we go. Sea monster, and then the attack squid.
I need two
attack squids. The attack squids, come on. Oh, yep, sorry. Here it's coming at you.
You're doing a me. Uh-oh, I'm in trouble.
You're in trouble. Oh, yes, you are. Sea monster, come on, derp at him. He just wants to eat you, Joe.
The squids I don't really need to worry about. This yeah. Big guy.
It's funny how they get on the server, because we have custom configs. So
yeah.
they try so hard.
Yeah.
Only okay. One. Sea monster, and then three of them.
Three? Okay. I'll just take the sea monster. He does a lot of damage to them. Is he going for them? Yeah, he is.
No,
okay,
he's coming after you now. They're derping after you.
I can't see anything.
Come on, eat him!
Don't eat me. That's rude.
That's well, I mean, if they just want chicken, Joe, that's not really rude.
I can understand. Please don't ban me. I'm sorry, man. You have to go.
Uh-oh. What the hell?
Another
no.
One?
The Krakens. I killed them.
I can't see anything. Still blind. 2 seconds. One. Okay.
Two. Wait, is this two? Is this two sea monsters now?
Yep, I think so.
One, two.
Okay. We should be good. I think I should be okay. And then is it what? The final one? The third one?
Yeah.
What is that rain about?
Why is it raining?
Why is there so much rain?
Maybe the sea monsters don't like you, Joe.
Maybe they make it rain. Make it rain. Look at them. They're so swaggy. They're making it rain.
Maybe he keeps killing the squids.
Maybe, from a distance.
Yeah.
Some in the sea,
so two
crying.
Sea monsters are down. We move on to the water dragon. This is GG for Joe.
This is going to be trouble. This could be trouble.
Oh, you wanked him.
Trouble ahead.
Trouble.
Nah, I got this guy.
How many golden apples do you have, though?
I have one normal and one OP left. Oh, okay, I'm in trouble. No, I'm okay.
All right, we move on to one and then an attack squid. Oh, they seem to be.
Sort them out for me.
Oh, there we go. They're good. They're
buddies.
Good.
They're buddies. Get away from me.
He thought about it for a minute, though. Come on, Water Dragon. Now. Give him the D.
I'm not going to be able to do this. I'm not going to be able to get to the final round.
Are you sure, Joe?
I'm positive.
Sea monster. You're tanking through him, man.
Oh, come on. Oh, shoot. That full damage, though.
You may want to hide behind a wall or something. He's coming after you hard.
I got this guy.
Tank through it, Buzz.
Come on.
He's down. Now we got two attack squids.
Okay, I'm gonna have to a golden apple.
Is that an OP one?
Yep. Dang. Proper good one. Proper job.
Proper. When two of these come,
I want you to, as soon as this is dead, spawn in the next one, please, because I don't want my apple to run out. Okay, next one.
Sure, we got that. And then three of these guys?
Yep.
You're going through the phases here, Joe.
I'm going through. I just want to get to the final round. That's my aim.
He's watching us.
The tree's on fire, dude. The tree's on fire.
Oh, I got the tree.
Remember last time?
Yes, that was not good. Now, guys, right, if you want the Lucky Block server and you guys can come watch us do videos and stuff, be sure to leave a like. Oh, is it
there
down?
Yep, yeah, down.
Finish him. All right, four of them now, Joe, right?
Yep. Quick.
One, and then four. Oh, there's five in there. I'll kill one.
That's fine. I can take five.
I got him.
They're not a problem. This guy's a problem. Oh, now I'm taking damage. Okay, I'm screwed.
He's moved on. Oh, there he is.
Come on, would you please die?
The squids seem to be in the corner, touching themselves.
That's fine. I don't mind.
Four squids.
I don't frown upon that.
One chicken.
That's win? Fine by me.
Bum, 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 bum.
Hey, buddies.
You murdered them. And their family.
See you later.
Dang.
Right, one more. Okay.
And what now the sea now? Monster. Oh, wait, now they're what? Fighting, Joe. Get in there.
Wait, what?
The sea monster in one of those.
Okay, I'm just going to let that take care of that. Easiest round ever.
Okay, so what we're going to do, we're not going to count that last round. We're going to go the two water dragons, then three, then four, and then we'll move on to the sea braver at five. If Joe can make it. So,
I don't think that's going to happen.
Yes. Let's do this now. So we get the one water dragon. Let's do the two water dragons.
Yep.
And
I'm ready.
Good luck.
My body is ready.
Your body.
My body's definitely not ready.
Your booty. What about your booty, Joe? Is that that's
my
not...
booty's always ready. Yeah, oh no, come on, just please don't.
Come
hit.
On, sea monsters.
I'm not gonna be able to take two out. No.
You might hide behind the walls, Joe. Do something, man. Get some tactics in here.
Oh come on. I can. Oh, he's in the water. He's in the lava. He can swim.
He's impenetrable to lava. He's almost down, Joe. He's almost down. Five health. Joe's been.
I have one.
Joe's been compromised.
Is he after me?
One is. The one in the lava is just like, I have no clue how to get out of here, buddy.
This guy's going down.
Oh, can you survive this round? Joe with three health. I don't think so. Oh, two damage, Joe!
That was close. Okay, I got this.
I don't think so. Joe!
No.
It's about to die. Come on, water dragon! Yes! Oh, he's down!
Damn.
So we move on to the final round with Meebuzz. Joe, where are you?
I'm invisible.
Oh, I see you! I see you! Get out of here! What are you doing? Okay, let me just... Dump. I'm already full health, whatever. Let's do this.
Alright, you ready for squid number one?
Yes, I don't even know what round you got on. Get away from me, Joe!
Yeah, the squid's there. I postponed him.
There he is!
Take him number down. One. Oh, you have a lucky sword. There's two!
Oh, got two of them! Smash. They haven't poisoned or blinded me yet.
That's quite fortunate, really.
Yeah, I'm gonna go through this round easy.
One,
easy.
Two, three.
Lemon squeezy, Joe! Kill them all, kill all, kill all, kill all!
Joe! Wait, I've gotta wait for you to kill them all. I'll butcher.
Don't let the mean kraken eat me.
Downfall, okay. Alright, four. One, two, three, four.
Oh, now I'm blinded. Yep, there it is. They're coming into this, though. Did they all die?
There's one over here. Yeah, there you go.
Hello, sir.
Alright, so now it's just one sea monster. Just a sea monster.
This is going to be the scariest thing. It's fun. Oh, God! There he is! He's coming from the darkness.
Look at his mouth. What the heck? Oh, the tactics, though.
Yeah.
I didn't have that.
Does he get damaged by lava? Yes, he does. Joe, get out of my face.
Sorry. I'm just an egg.
Yeah, I can see your particles.
Don't judge you. Oh, come on. Be a man.
I'm trying.
Be a freaking man.
Oh, no, I can't hit him. It's impossible, Joe.
He does a lot of damage to you.
He does.
You can't just leave him in there. That's just...
Get a hit! I can't hit him, bro. How do you hit this man?
Come off the tree. Shroop on him.
Okay, let me try this.
Oh, that's it. Yeah. Get rid of the lava.
Leroy! Oh, that failed.
You're in the lava.
Oh, God.
What are you
doing? No! Joe! Okay. I think I'm gonna live.
He's a water creature, remember? He's pretty swift.
Why can I kill him? How did you get hit on him, man?
I had that armor, so I was doing pretty... I did have to use a lot of golden apples for this guy.
Yeah. All right, let me try to Leroy after him. Leroy! There it is! There it is!
Good tactics. Okay, you get back on the other side, and I'll spawn it over here.
Let's go. Spawn that bad boy.
One, and then a squid. Good luck.
Oh, good squid. No, bad squid!
Squid's down.
Squidly did. Oh, water. Where's my water? There it is. Push him back. Why isn't the water moving, Joe?
What? Where's the water? I don't see the water.
There it is.
Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, it's weird.
I gotta bring him over here, and then I need a Leroy after him.
You got a Leroy. Do the Jenkins!
Oh, I didn't get hit that time. That was good.
Try and use your blocks.
The blocks?
Yeah, try and block from him. It'll reduce a lot of the damage, I think. No, maybe not. Did you block?
Go after him! There we go. Oh, whoa. Joe, you did pretty good, man.
I got very lucky.
He's down.
That's it. Down. All right, you ready for one and two squids?
I think so.
I don't care if you're not. The squids are down, pretty much.
Squids are down.
I don't know why we're doing squids with this guy.
Oh, God.
The squids just kill him.
Well, he held his track too. That's good, 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 good.
Yeah.
Get in there. Oh, God, he turned on me. He turned on me, Joe. This guy's so scary.
He looks so moldy. Look at him. This is like the proper Loch Ness monster.
I know. He's ratchet, dude.
Yeah, it's quite ratchet.
All right, let's get in there. Let's get in our Leroy position.
Yeah, man, about it.
About to Leroy this bow. Nice. Let's do this, chums.
Go in for him.
Oh, that's a hit. That's a hit. There we go.
Oh, I see what you're doing. You're like trapping him behind the thing.
Oh, baby. You gotta wait for his head to like go down or something. Then he can't. Oh, yes. Yes, okay.
Okay, you ready?
When he extends his head, he gets a bigger hitbox.
Three squids now? What was that, three squids?
Go, go, go.
Hang on. Is this three squids or four squids?
Like, I don't know, 10. Oh, God, the squids hit me. I'm down, I'm down.
Screw it, we'll go four squids. We might have skipped around, but that's for your benefit.
Okay, so you're allowing that to happen.
I'm allowing that to happen, because I think you're not going to get any further with the water dragon.
Oh, yeah, you don't think so?
No.
What if my tactics appear to be suffice?
That is actually some swift tactics. I like it. You're just ringing around a Rosie with it.
Yes, I am. I'm not about to lose this, Joe. Every tactic in the book is going to go down at this.
Come on, kill him. Take him down. He's almost down, anyway.
Come here. Come on, buddy. Oh, God! He's so scary when he comes out of the blindness.
Are you blind?
Yeah. There we go. That's why I wasn't going in.
You've been doing darkness as your ally. But you merely adopted the dark.
Or
he
adopted
was born
a-
in it!
I adopted a water dragon! I don't care.
He has one health.
He's my own!
He's your own. You gotta get the squids, mind.
Come here, squidlies. Squids! 4 days! Oh, God.
You can do it. You can do it.
Yeah, ready? I can do these squids.
There's one more.
You believe in me, Joe?
I do. You.
Oh, I don't believe in myself anymore, Joe. I can't kill the dragon.
All right, so now we have a water dragon. Are you ready for this guy?
What?
I don't think you are.
Joe, I don't want it, man. Don't get away
there
from me.
There it is.
Don't.
Run for your life.
Oh my God, he is actually pretty strong.
How much health have you got? You got full health.
Yeah, don't worry. I'm choking him. I'm choking him. Hoorah.
Someone's using the tree.
Using the tree. No, come here, buddy. Oh, he doesn't do that much, Joe.
Yeah, he does if you get close.
Oh, I'm on a golden apple, man. Let's do this, chums.
Which is that OP apple?
Well, I'm gonna spot a bee. I have some bees. Oh shit, man, this might have been a bad idea.
That was a bad... No, they're attacking him. No, he's attacking them.
Oh God.
Wait, they're doing damage to him, I think.
Okay, I'm just gonna hide. Are they doing any damage, Joe?
Ooh, they died.
They died?
Well, one's still here. He's almost dead. He's dead.
Rip. Hold on, Joe, I got a better tactic. Stink bug, go!
Yeah, no. That ain't gonna do. Where did he go? He died instantly.
Alright, let's do the loop-de-loop. I'm gonna pull him. Come here, buddy.
Just gotta go in. Be a man about it.
Let's do this!
The first time in your life, just be a man.
Joe, you've been a woman your entire life. Oh, dude, I'm doing this right now.
Dave's a woman.
I have projectile protection from one of my things.
Oh, what?
Yep. Block, block.
Oh, that's very fortunate.
No, I didn't get fortune, Joe.
Tres fortunatas.
Joe, I didn't get fortune. What are you talking about?
Shit. You should get fortune. You should put it on your sword.
Oh, yeah, there's a hit. There we go. I'm doing this, Joe. You better watch out because the Muffin Man is coming.
I think you're better off getting rid of the water, to be honest.
Yeah, I can't get to
him. I don't know if that's helping. Should I bring
Hey, the stink bug's still alive, Joe!
Where did he go?
You know, I'm not really sure.
Just teleported.
I'm using this one as particle charges, Joe.
Oh, have you seen how he moves? Oh.
Okay, that doesn't affect him.
That's pretty ratchet. Look at his head move.
Who, the stink bug?
Yeah, he's gross.
Joe, I'm trying to focus here. I'm fighting the boss of a lifetime here.
Tree is on fire.
He's down, he's down.
Oh, you did it, okay.
Yeah.
So now one and a squid.
Are you gonna spawn a
squid? There we go.
Like the squid!
I was kind, I did it on the other side of the
Thank
tree.
Thank you, sir. You really want to see me win, don't you?
Oh, the tree's on fire again. That tree's definitely on fire.
No! Get me out of there!
I might have to give up on the tree. Might just have to let it burn. Oh, that'd be good, because then you wouldn't be able to duke around it.
I wouldn't be able to.
What did I make it to?
Come here, buddy! We can do this! We just believe,
I think I
Joe!
Made it to two. Did
you,
I?
You made it to double, yeah. So you killed another three round of these?
Yep.
This is gonna be such an amazing server. You guys can watch us sometimes. Oh my God, I can't wait for it.
And you can do it yourselves. See if you're better than us, which you probably are.
Yeah, you pop. Yeah. Oh, Joe, I'm dodging left and right! There it is! There it is!
Right.
Let's go!
Two squids and a water dragon.
And a muffin man.
And I'm
oh god, dude, I'm blinded.
I've never noticed how derpy the mouth of the water dragon is.
Really? I haven't either.
It's like his bottom jaw is not attached to
his face?
Anything really.
Oh, baby Joe, I'm gonna freaking beat you, bro!
You should call me baby Joe.
I said, You're not gonna beat me. Get me out of there.
There's no way. There's no way. Not a chance in hell. Not a chance in hell!
My tactics are too strong, Joe.
You are using a lot of tactics. I should have used some of these.
But too bad, because the water dragon's gonna be dead in a second! Okay, maybe I'm gonna be dead. I'm gonna be dead. One apple left.
Everything's on fire. Don't panic. But everything's on fire.
Alright, regen, regen, regen. Let's do this.
Come on, Leroy. God. Come on, Leroy.
I'm trying, dude. Leroy's trying his hardest.
Come on, Leroy.
Three hits. I just need three hits on him. Two more.
Oh, you got no health.
I can do this. Dodge, weave and bob, baby.
Just two hits.
Go deep, go deep.
You got enough health for two hits.
There's one. Get over there. He's down, he's down. We gotta run, we gotta run.
All right, so four squids.
No, I just put myself on fire.
Four squids and a water dragon. If you do this, you tie with me.
Really?
The tree's massively on fire.
All right, I gotta heal. Oh, come on, heal. He's killing the minions over there.
Yep. They're not your problem, bro. He is.
I know.
Oh, come on, you can't regen that much. You're cheating.
I'm gonna try to pull him. I'll pull him. Come on, buddy.
Well, you can't use those.
They don't do any damage to him.
Good. God, I want to win. I want my four in a row.
Come on.
Four on the bounce. I'll get him over here. Come on, buddy. Well, that way.
Thanks for distracting him, Buzz. There's a hit. There's a hit. Get out of there. Weaving Bob. That's what I've been told. My mom told me. Oh, God, no, the tree's on fire. What'd you do, Joe?
I'm letting
this
it
was
burn.
You. Let Watch it burn. It Oh, God.
Stink bugs.
Maybe this was my fault. Oh, God, no, I'm on fire.
The stink bug's gonna outlive you, bro. It's a good man. Stink bug's a good man.
The squiddly diddly's got me, Joe.
I'm gonna kill him and just spawn him on top of you. Come on. For Christ's sake, go and fight him.
I'm gonna be a man, Joe. Today is the only day you ever see the penguin become a man.
Come on. Be a man. Get back in there.
No. No. 2.5 hearts. 2 hearts. Joe, I have to beat you.
You can't beat me.
Or tie you, at least.
I'm the master. How much? You can't keep using the distance as a... That's so unfair.
A crutch?
Such a cheat.
Come on.
You're such a wimp. That's what you are. Wimp.
Weave and Bob.
You fight like a woman.
Or a really tactical penguin.
You fight like a really...
We're going in with the Weave and Bob. Joe, we're going in with the Weave and Bob. One hit. Okay, that's two more hits. Three more hits and he's down. One, two. No! Half, 1.5. Joe.
He's almost down. You can just go in. Just go in. You've only got to hit him once.
Yeah, but then I got to kill the squiddly diddlies.
You'd be fine. They don't do any damage.
He's down! He's down! He's down! Okay, I might have been a bit early on that. I could have lost that. That would have been bad.
There's two over here.
The Kraken! Oh, no! Okay. He can't do this. He can't stop the train.
I think I just butchered. But it's fine. You would have got them anyway.
Yes.
Hang on. Where's the toggle down for? Thank okay, so now God. This is to beat me.
I did it, dude. I did it. Oh, God. It's definitely not going to happen. You're definitely trying to kill me, aren't you?
No. I couldn't live this with lucky armor and golden apples, so good luck.
360s. We gotta go wide, Joe. You got to go wide, and you come in. This is how you take down bosses in Minecraft.
That projectile protection has really helped you. It's really
It has, you. Dude. Well, you would just tank them.
Yeah,
If I kill one of these, Joe, do I get the win?
No, I think I killed one, didn't I?
No, you never did.
No, you don't get the win. No, you gotta finish the round.
Come on.
Okay, I'll give you the win.
Okay, wait, well, I don't think.
But you've got to be a man about it.
Joe, I'm not. I don't think there's being a man about this.
No,
about
this. It's taking 20 minutes to kill two water dragons, and then there's being a man. Come on.
I'm trying. He's getting me, Joe.
How much is left? How much have you got left?
No!
Oh,
he killed me.
You didn't even kill one. It's a tie. We tied it.
We tied. Well, that was an amazing... Should we duke it out? No, let's just call that.
Nah, we'll call it a tie. I think it was fair. We both did pretty well.
Yeah. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. And let's go for that 3,000 likes if you want some spoilers on our amazing hub that's being built. I think it's that old kid. He's making it. He's so good, Joe. One of the best builders in Minecraft. Definitely. So be ready for that, guys. Thanks for watching. And... It's calling.